Hey guys, it's Clip of Hard Dogs, and today I just wanted to do a little braces checkup because I haven't been in here for a long time, but let alone I haven't been in here a long time for my braces. I haven't updated you guys since like May or June or somewhere in there, and it's November, so yeah. So anyways, this is what you're looking like. They probably look way straighter than they did last time you saw them. So I went about a month ago back to my orthodontist. I've had them on for a couple months now. Well, 2 years and like 1 month, because I got them on in October and it's November. So I have them for 2 years and a month, which seems like a lot, but I'm glad I didn't have to have them for 4 years. But anyways, I went and every time they keep on changing the blue thing, they change the color, their chains. So that's like pulls your teeth together and fixes like the gaps. They change those every time I go. They've been keeping the bottom wire the same for about 4 months each. And then they'll change it every once in a while or retighten it. But my top wire, they've been changing like every 3 months, every 2 months. They didn't change it this last time, but they changed it the time before that, so 2 months ago. It's, I don't know if it's a heavy duty, it's just a regular wire. It's not like a thin one, but it's not like a super thick one. I think it's just like regular, maybe a bit bigger than regular. But the last time I went, a month ago, yeah, they only changed the chains, and my mom asked them like how much longer it would be and like what's going on. And my orthodontist said that there's really nothing left to do with my teeth. I finished my bands last time, like the rubber bands that go across from up and down. And I'm super happy about that because I hated them. If you have braces, you probably understand why I hate them, because you can't explain it. You just don't like them for some reason. But yeah, so I finished them last time and they told me that the next time I went, which I'm going again Wednesday, they told me that I would get my final wires, because I'm going Wednesday to get them, because it's been a month. Sorry, someone just went in my room. But so Wednesday I'm getting my final wires, which is in 2 days. It's Monday, and I'm so excited. Because he said after that, then like it just depends on like what these wires did to my teeth this month. And then that depends on how long I'll have to wear my final wires. So I'm kind of thinking a month. So hopefully I'll have them off by Christmas. Like, I really hope I do for like Christmas pictures and stuff. So yeah, he said that there's nothing else to fix. Everybody's gone. I just cleaned them so they're clean for you guys. Yeah, there's no gaps. This is straight. Sorry, that sounded weird. And here's straight. Everything's straight. There's no overbite or anything. The one thing they were reading on was there's a gap here. See that little gap? So small, but they were waiting on that, and it's closing up. It was bigger last month, but I think the final wires will take care of that, and then I'll be done and get my retainer. So excited. My brother had them on for 2 years last time, and we have similar teeth, so I think that's all it's gonna take me. So it shouldn't take me any more than 2 months now, so I should be done in a month, and I'm so excited. My bulletin board is peeking. But I'm just gonna give you a review right now. Just look at my teeth. So, yep, they're pretty straight now, and I'm super excited. Like, I cannot explain how excited I am. So thank you guys for supporting me this whole time while I get my braces. So I haven't updated. I might do like a braces journey like some people do, but I might not because you guys know I'm busy if you followed me since the beginning. But if you want to go back and check out my revealing braces video, you cannot go on my channel and look for it because for some reason they're all gone. But if you just type up my username, Clova Heart Dogs, then if you scroll on the main page, you'll see the revealing my braces video. I didn't have my wires on yet there, so you can see how bad my teeth were. And whenever I get my braces off, I'll definitely show you a picture of the before and then the after. So I will update you guys on Wednesday because I don't want to leave you guys hanging like I do like every month and not be on here for 2 months or something. So I'll update you guys Wednesday whenever I get my final wires. So see you guys Wednesday.